Known throughout his career as the Big J and the Living Legend, former Senator Robert Sonny Jaworski Sr. has accomplished a multitude of milestones over his career that has spanned about four decades. His start as a professional, or semi-pro, if we would be clear, was way before even the PBA was in existence. From being a heralded UE Red Warrior, he first joined the semi-pro ranks playing for the Eco Painters in 1967. Playing under basketball legend Coach Carlos the Big Difference Loizaga, he won a national open title with the team before eventually playing for the Meralco Ready Kilowatts and then Toyota. Jaworski was also part of the opening game day of the PBA in April 9, 1975. Playing with Toyota in the second game, he pitched in 11 points to help them win against UTEX 105-101. That opening win was actually a good start for a title-filled career in the PBA. He would go on to win the first ever PBA championship with Toyota during that first season, defeating eventual rivals CRISPA in the first conference. He would go on to win 12 more, with the last one coming in 1997 Commissioner's Cup with the Gorgons Gin Boars, one of the monikers the Ginebra franchise took on in its PBA existence. His national team career, likewise, has spanned decades, with his first stint playing for the all-amateur national team at the 1966 Bangkok Asian Games at the age of 20. His last stint would come more than two decades later, this time as coach of the 1990 Beijing Asian Games silver medal national team when he was 44. That silver would add up to the four previous medals he'd win as a player from the ABC Championships, which are now known as the FIBA Asia Championships. Robert Sr. had such a lengthy career that he even got to eventually play with his son, Robert Dudut Jaworski Jr., as Ginebra head coach. He drafted his son 10th overall in January 8, 1995, when the younger Jaworski was 23 and the older Jaworski was 44. They got to be together for around four seasons, winning PBA title together from the 1997 Commissioner's Cup. They defeated the then-defending champions, Alaska, and in the process, Jaworski Sr. became the oldest active player to win a PBA title at the age of 51. Jawo would last see action on the floor in 1997, but would remain as Gordon's Gin head coach until 1998, before he filed for a leave of absence to run for senator, a position he likewise eventually won.